was in charge of 100 soldiers and lots of servants. A servant that the centurion really liked was really safe. So the Jewish leaders begged Jesus to help the centurion servant to get well. "Please help him," they said. "He deserves your help because he is a good man. He loves our nation and he has built our synagogue for us to worship in." So Jesus went with the Jewish leaders toward the centurion's house. As they neared the house, a friend of the centurion came out. "My friend," "that you should not trouble yourself to come to this house. He doesn't feel worthy to have such a man like you, Jesus. Come under his roof, and therefore say the word and his servant will be healed. He has servants that go when he says go, that come when he says come, and that do it when he says do this. But he realizes that you are a much greater man than he is. He knows if you just say